decided to do is add a little bit of fun and creativity to my daily routine. Hello, puppies. Yes, you'll get some leftovers. I promise. I know you like them. For those that don't know, I love using the silly sleeves. I've been using these since my oldest was not even two, so over 4 years, almost 4 years. I'm not going to do math this early in the morning. I just love them. Easy to use, easy to wash, non-toxic, and yeah, the kids love them. I don't get the open spout. I get the spout that has slits in it, so they have to put pressure on it. Otherwise, they sit their thing down, forget about it, sit on it, etc., and it will leak. These don't, which is, that's what I got them for. They don't leak. Oh, hold on, I'll give it to you. Did you already eat yours? Hold on, I gotta give Brother his. I haven't even had a chance to turn around. No, this is Brother's. Hold on, come on, I'll make you more. What is this?
Breakfast.
Very good. You have it now? Just got done with swimming. And what are you guys eating today?
Grapes.
Yum. I have a bag of cherries here to hold me over until we get home. Well, that's very sweet of you. I'm sorry, he's too tired to want a banana. At least he got grapes.
I think he wants a binky.
Yep, he wants a binky, that's for sure. Oh, that's so sweet. Say thank you, brother. Do you want to sing him a song with me?
If you want to.
What song do you want to sing?
The deer.
The deer song?
Okay. Andy's just went down for his nap, and the oldest is entertaining himself building Legos. So I'm going to get a quick tutorial in before the rest of my flowers wilt. And
here's the setup for the tutorial I'm doing. In the meantime, time for a snack. What'd you make?
I made a heart.
A green heart. That's beautiful. Why did you make a heart?
Because I love you and it's Valentine's Day.
Aww. Well, I will pretend it's Valentine's Day anytime you want. Thank you. That's so sweet.
And you know what?
What?
We need to get some glitter and make it shine.
Oh, okay.
That means we have to put shine with glitter. Ooh, we can. The glitter is shine.
Alright, let me see what I can find.
I'm going to do it.
You're going to do it?
Alright.
fingers. Hey you, quit creeping on the neighbors. Are you teasing your sister again? Oh, I'm sorry. What are we doing here?
We're making some juice.
Awesome. Hi. For dinner.
My name is Andrew Dan. We're doing all this and we're making some
Tupper
of
it. Tupper fails to recognize. Tupper fails to recognize this.
Oh, we're making juice today. Hey. We're making juice, hey. making juice today. Hey!
Hey!
Orange. What an awesome helper. Oh, what's happening here?
Juice.
Yep.
And then I'm gonna put it outside in the sun so it's warm for dinner. I bet you it's 100 degrees outside today.
So we can play in the sandbox?
Why would you want to play in the sandbox when it's 100 outside? That means it's super hot. Warming up the corn in the sunshine and checking it often to make sure it's not too hot.
Playing in the pool! And it overfilled, didn't it? Ooh, underwater!
What?
Okay. Uh-huh. You just knocked the boat out. You're one cool dude. Sunglasses and binky.